to this point, all channel identification in Dewesoft has always been done using channel indexes. For example, when an analog channel is used as an input to the FFT module, it's identified with a fixed parameter based on its position in Dewesoft setup structure. With channel connections, that same parameter, called the unique ID, is no longer strictly tied to the channel's position and can be modified by the user. To put things in perspective, using channel indexes is like soldering two wires together, while using channel connections is more like using a connector. Once the wires have been soldered together, there's no easy way of getting them apart, whereas with connectors, you can easily adjust the wiring afterward. So what does this mean for the average DewesoftX user? Well, whenever you previously switched your sensor to a different position, you had to manually clear all of the sensor's mat and widget links and create new ones. With channel connections, that's no longer needed. When using a locked sensor that has mat and display widgets attached to it, the connection is made to the sensor serial number and not to the position of the channel. That means that if we disconnect and reconnect the channel to a different position, the linked mathematics and display widgets stay intact. At the moment of the disconnection, the original channel is even automatically reset, clearly showing that the sensor is no longer connected, while the MAT module will report a disconnected input identifiable with the sensor serial number. This becomes really handy when having to switch between hardware that doesn't have the same amplifier configuration or in high channel count applications. Even better is that the same functionality can also be used over DewesoftNet, where sensors can be switched around from one measurement unit to the other and keep their display and mat associations on the master intact. And that's just the beginning. With this mechanism in place, Dewesoft will be able to use other parameters like channel names as the unique ID, making the setup process even faster when having to switch between different description files in applications like PCM telemetry.